chair comfortably, shall we? Oh, hello there. Oh, best wave. I'm Suzuki Rat. This is my survival map. Yeah, lots to do. We've got lots of OP tools and stuff. But we were at the end of the last one. I'm not going to episode number these and stuff. I'm not going to bother. Come on, in there. We were at the end of the last one. We made some dorite and some granite. Or granite, depending on how you want to say it. Because we need some for the museum. We also need to gather some sand. We need to go to the Nether and get some quartz. We also need to find some horses and bring those back. So what are we going to do today? I don't know. I've recorded like 4 episodes in a row. I've been on for like 2 hours. I can just keep playing and playing and playing and playing and playing. No one's watching, no one cares, but I'll just keep playing. I want to get this map up to TU 30 odd levels. So we could go to the Nether for some quartz, look for some sand, take some saddles in case we see some horses with some leads. We don't need name tags. But yeah, so that's all for the museum. So we'll take the saddles just in case we come across horses, and we'll go over for a trip to the Nether. Shall we? Do we need trees? That's what it was, wasn't it? I said I was going to get some trees as well, because we've got lots of axes, not much wood, and we could really do with some. Nighttime? Yes. What do we do? We'll shut this. Stolen the armor out of here, haven't we? Yes. So what do we do? We'll shut this. We're going, should we sleep quickly in the little hut? I think the hut's probably the safest place. We don't get anything around here apart from Enderman, and they don't bother you if you don't bother them. So we'll sleep in the hut quickly, and then we'll crack on with whatever it is we're going to be doing. So yeah, oh, that was it. We needed some bone meal to bone meal the jungle tree and stuff, didn't we? We haven't got any of the new saplings. We'll never get any of the new saplings on this map, unfortunately. But what can you do? Right, do we need wood? Do we need some wood? Shall we go and we'll check if there is any there first. Gone the long way round, I know. I know, we went the long way. My tree farm, very nice, isn't it? See if we've got some here already. Oh, we've got a stack. We'll grab a stack of wood. Just take it with us. Just so that we know we've got everything if we need it. So, horses. Trying to think where we'd find horses. Probably over at the Skelly Island, I think. Lots of lag on the farm, isn't there? Look at it. See, it's kind of glitchy a little bit. That's all because, before we go actually, we'll grab some food. We'll grab some food. If we're going to venture into the Nether, we will need some food. Yeah. We'll just grab a few of those. Just a few. Silk touch pickaxe is handy. We don't need to take the diamond with us, do we? We'll leave the diamond here. Oh, we had some fish. So we got plenty of food now, haven't we? Oh, iron, that was it. We were going to make a pickaxe, weren't we? We need an iron pickaxe. That's what we needed wooden stuff for. Just grab one iron pickaxe so that we can, there we go, get plenty of quartz now. So we're all set. Nether expedition. We have basic iron armor, basic iron enchanted tools. We're fine. We're fine. We'll be re. We'll be re. We might die, but we'll be re. Right. So we go to homeland. I've got my silk touch pickaxe on me as well, so we can destroy that train station a little bit because, oh, I've got redstone torches on me. It's really bad, but I didn't want to destroy when we haven't got... Oh, I didn't bring any more arrows, did I? Oh, damn. We've got an OP bow and one arrow. Well, that's a lot of good. You know, this train track goes on for time as well. It's like serious amounts of time. There's a museum over there. Need to build a whole wing on there for TU-30 stuff. Loads of extra blocks. It's a shame we can't get any of the saplings. Be nice if they put like rare drops on saplings and stuff, wouldn't it? Oh, so laggy coming into here, isn't it? Look, so long to load everything in. Not so easy to build them things in survival, by the way. It's where the original slime farm was underneath there. Right, let's jump out of here. Break this with that now, can't we? So yeah, this was it. Look, all this bad glass work here. All this really bad glass. I'm going to change this train station into one of those anyway. There's redstone and stuff all underneath here. It's like a room underneath and stuff, so we will sort all that out. Why have so many carts now? I don't know. I obviously didn't tidy it up last time when I came over. Right, the main mission here is we'll check out... Oh, well, that's just being silly, isn't it? Right. What we'll do is we'll just use that to get out quickly. And what should we do? Should we go straight over to the Nether, or should we go and look for some horses? I don't think any horses will spawn on this island. Get a few cows. I don't think you'll get many horses on this one, though. I have seen them over on the Skeleton Island, though, so maybe we'll have to go over there. Let's have a look, though, just round here quickly. There's little hidey holes everywhere. Which house is that one? Oh, that goes on top of there, yeah. There's lots of little cubby holes and hidey holes, and it's like this one here. This is like a proper little rat hole. I don't even know if it will still work. So you can see along there. So that one leads there, that leads into there. It's all a bit dark here, isn't it? This one leads out to the back. Some chests. Nothing else exciting though, is there? A desk. Does that do something? I can't remember what I've built down here now. Does that... I've got no game sound on either, so I can't hear anything. That's doing something. That did something. Ah. That's locked me in. So, that... Oh, great. What's this button? Are these buttons doing anything? They must be doing something. Now I can't get out of here, can I? For some reason, that one is now... So does that opens it briefly. That's seriously how you're supposed to get out, I can't remember. That opened some in there, didn't it? Exciting. Remembering where everything goes to. Let's just lead out. Oh, I know where I am now. Yes, that leads out. This leads down. I'm not sure where this leads. I'm not going to ride it in case it's not finished. I can't remember. It's been... Wow, it goes miles anyway. Yes, it's not finished yet, though. Not finished. Something I was working on way back when. Typical, innit? That's the thing on this map. There's so much stuff. It's like so old, this map. There's going to be so much stuff to discover everywhere. Distracted so easily as well, don't I? So, well, yeah. So, that opened that. That opened that. The lever must have done something. It must have done something. We know that opens that. To let you out. Right, we know that. I've got to go and investigate what that lever did. We know that just opens a little viewing hole. We know that just opens that one, which shuts behind you. Let's have a quick look. If anything, I've got steel touch as well, so. Just a lever for show. I reckon that lever does something. It's where you have to put it to get it to do it. That's the thing with us. We had... Or was it just a simple way of... No, see, there's no... Can't place it anywhere. I don't know. Maybe it was just on the wall for show then. I don't know. So it's been a long time since I've built on it. It's been such a long time. Yeah, we can get out this way though, can't we? Yeah. Back over the top of the island. Back over the top. See, there's no horses around though. You have to hang around for a bit for stuff to spawn anyway. There's nothing around. Nothing around. Right, it's getting night time as well. I think I'll use my daughter's house. Quickly. Plenty of swords if you ever need them. What's happened here? That's a bit weird. That shouldn't be like that. We know there's a secret exit here. Well, there was a secret exit there. I'm sure there was. I built a lot of this for her, you see. And there was So what have we got in here? This is our bedroom. There's an ender chest in here. Got a brick. Clay was quite rare. Yeah, that's locked off. It's a bit weird that. That wasn't... It shouldn't be there like that. I know it shouldn't. We haven't even got any dirt to repair it for. Dirt. No. Just got a diamond sword though. That'd be nice. Bane of Arthropods. That's why I gave it her. I was wondering why I would have given her a sword that was diamonded up. That is a bit weird. Oh, this used to be some sort of entrance as well. lots of stuff is going wrong. I'm going to have to go and check that, because there is an entrance out there, because now I can't get out. But anyway, we'll go and sleep in this bed. We'll go upstairs. We'll break our way out. 15 minutes and not done any of what I was actually planning on doing, was I? But I can't help it if nothing's spawning. Right, we'll break... Oh no, I've just broke a piece of a glass now, haven't I? No, we didn't. It's fine. Yes, all a bit weird, because there is, or was, there it is, you come down here, and it led in, it was like a secret bit, it led out there. Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Just blow up in the water, nice and easy. There was definitely a secret way in. Because I built it. Whoops, can't see nothing down here. Where it's there. That's why it's like so deep there. But I don't know. I'm going to have to investigate that. I'm going to have to investigate. But not now. Have an egg. Well, should we have a little look now? We're looking for horses, aren't we? That's all we're doing, roaming around looking for horses. I need to repair this sword again. Not enough iron on us. No. Lots of cows. No horses. Right. There's got to be some around here, surely. Do they even spawn on this stuff? I have no idea. Need to come over a few more cobble stairs for there, don't I? Finish off. This is what happens, so much stuff gets started, nothing gets finished. There's no horses here. No horses anywhere. Some arrows, which would be nice. I take it a skelly got caught on fire. Right. I'm gonna investigate. I have to. I wanna know why. That's weird, isn't it? How weird is that, that I broke exactly the same block? What do I want to do? We want to investigate down here. I think the button was in the wrong place. I think that's all it was. The button was in the wrong place. That's all it was. So that goes there, that goes there, and then that went there. And then if the button is there, see, that's it, that's the emergency exit. The button was in the wrong place, that's all it was. Because when you're locked in, you come here and you can swim out there, you see. Told you it was to do with that bit. Problem solved, see? Button, wrong place. Simple mistake. Right, ow. Now let's have some food. Let's eat some of this. Right, no horses anywhere, is there? Not seen. I keep seeing that, I'm thinking it's a slime. See, all the clay's been robbed from everywhere. I don't think there's much clay left on this map, to be honest. Water and another axe. Lots of axes around. Right. What have we got here now? We've got the Nether Spawner, Enchanted Brew, or Skelly Fighter. Why's the... Oh, we must have took it over there. We are rubbish at bringing minecarts back. I like that little effect that you get on there as well. Well, we go to the Skelly Fight. And with a bit of luck, there'll be some horses over there. Because this is where I saw them that time. That useless mob spawner that is now turned into a mushroom island for some reason. That's a mushroom island. That was a normal island, but for some reason, TE14 changed it all. Just to be a pain, they thought they'd mess it all around. So here we have a really good... Oh, jump out of there. Is there any more carts in there? Yeah. I remember to take that one back with us. Is there any iron around here, do you reckon? Do you reckon we could make a sword? Do you reckon? There's some iron right there. Cobble and stone. Bit of glass, bit of coal, bit of sticks. Loads of junk. Now this is where I came over here and we saw horses. I came down here, I was having a look around, having a mess about. I don't know why I did that either. These water things fall all the way down. Out. There's lava everywhere. Can't, oh, it's there, isn't it? That's why. They'll just literally fall all the way through, see? They go all the way down. It's a bit risky coming down to this one, though, weren't it? I don't think I put anything in these paintings. I just thought it was pretty cool that we actually, like, learned how to do paintings. It was... Can only sleep at night. Well, that would make sense, wouldn't it? Yeah. So we'll grab this iron quick. That's why we didn't grab it before, because it was messing around. Typical, typical, typical. Right, now we're stuck in a hole. Yeah, that's all that cave under there, look. A bit more iron there. We don't need it all. Actually, we best get it, because eight. We'll get eight. Then it's just one piece of coal, isn't it? One piece of coal. Oh, that's for water. I'm thinking, what's that for? It's to put water on. Stops the water. Right, nearest furnace will probably be... No, that's under the ocean. Don't want to do that one. There's got to be stairs up. I'm not swimming up. Yeah. Oh, the stairs around there. I remember now. Keep hurting myself jumping down. To go all the way around. This is what we did, you see. As we were digging down, we were just digging around everything. See, there's another one there. Oh. Right. Nearest furnace. No coal. Please tell me there's some coal somewhere. Right. Well, actually, come on, not that one. I knew I'd clicked on it. I was just waiting for it. Place those eight in there and get those and throw those in. And there's a bit more sand in there. We will... Oh, that's sandstone, is it? Sand. Sand. Why does it not stack it on top now, then, when you take it out of a chest? That's a little bit weird. Right, we'll get rid of the six. Don't really want to mess around. So we're just waiting for that iron. We will fix this sword. And it's round here. I've had horses spawning on here before. We need to put hoppers on here as well. That's quite a cool little spawn on that. Come on. What are we on? We're only on normal, aren't we? Ow! That's the only problem though, they have flaming arrows. Stupid thing. I forgot to put the barrier on. It's pretty good though. Gets loads of skellies. Especially when you're on hard. We're on normal at the moment though, I think, so it's not as good. Loads of raw food, that's good. More coal, that's good. More coal, that's good. Let's sleep. Sleeping the night away. Now, get out of here. Anything else? No one else decided to spawn? No. Yeah, I think we just hang around on this island for a bit. This is where I've seen horses before. We've seen horses on here, we've seen donkeys on here. But now that I want one, you know there ain't gonna be one. Because it would just be silly, wouldn't it, to actually spawn a horse in when I actually want a horse. Because it'd be ridiculous, wouldn't it, if now that I actually want one. Of course we're not going to get one. But that's always the way, isn't it, on Minecraft. There was no trees on this island either, by the way, when I first found it. We planted all these. Basically started afresh over here. And, yeah. There's no host options. So I can't. It's nothing to do with mob spawning or anything. Mob spawning will be on. Just a case of nothing spawning. Oops. Well, you, Mr. Pig, you can go down. That way the spawn numbers will come up on the island. There is a floating pig down there as well, isn't there? If I crouch, I should be able to see him. I don't want to walk off the end. I'm sure there is. I'm sure he's down there still. It's like I don't really want this odd piece of sand. That's just going to annoy me, isn't it? Odd piece of sand in the hole. Is that full of water? Nope. Odd piece of dirt. Hey, come on. Stuff's got to spawn here. So this is the only place I've ever seen a horse on this map. But I can't remember if it was after we moved it to the Xbox One or whether it was before we moved it. But I don't know. Things should still spawn though, shouldn't they? Even though it's an old map. We should still get new mobs spawning. But I don't know. I don't know. Doesn't seem to be working like that, does it? We don't seem to be getting any mobs at all. So what I will do is I will get my lovely trusted Silk Touch iron pickaxe. And what I will do is I will just simply start leveling off this area here. Because this is Quarry Island. That's Dino Island, as you can see. So what I'll do is I'll just work around this with my Silk Touch one so that we pick up all this lovely stone. And I'll bring it all down to sea level to start with, I think. I think that's what I'll do. and I'll just keep going until it's almost dead or until night time or whatever. We'll just get stacks of stone. This is our quarry, so this is what it's for. I think everyone should have a quarry. So that's where this most of the sand from the farm. It's all from here. Oh, all from this island. Well, most of it. Most of it is. Yeah, most of it is. So I wouldn't say all of it. A lot of it was from actually underneath where the farm is itself. But a lot of it is from this island. So this became Quarry Island because so it is an older map. We run out of stuff quite easy. We run out of clay. Clay's quite hard on this map. Then they made it easier on the newer maps. So we're limited. What's rare on here isn't rare on other maps. And what's rare on other maps may not be so rare on here. Like gold, iron don't seem to be a problem. To be honest, diamonds don't seem to be a problem. Emeralds, only through villager trading. But not a problem. What else? Yeah, horses. As I say, I have seen them over on this island, but I didn't know if it was after I moved it to the Xbox One. So when I moved it to the Xbox One, does that do something that means it then recognises it as a newer world? I don't know. Because obviously you can make it larger. Go outside and find stuff outside of the original maps. But does that mean that on the Xbox 360 I'm never going to get a horse? I was told originally that horses would spawn on existing worlds. So I'm just hoping that is the case, because if it is, we should get some horses. But I don't know. I really have no idea whether we will get horses spawning on this already existing world or not. What are we at now? At 32 minutes. Episodes are all about a half hour long. We nearly killed it. I think that's it. I think we nearly killed it. Yeah, nearly killed it. Don't want to do any more. Want to repair it. So we've got like, what did we get? Two stacks and almost three stacks. Do you reckon we could get it to three stacks without it breaking? I don't know. Let's see. 54. Don't really want to lose my silk touch on it. Should we risk it? 60. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, that was a risk, but we took it and it paid off. So, what were we doing? We were doing iron over here, weren't we? Out, glitchy fence. Come on, iron, 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 iron. Let's grab all this iron, let's make another pick. Let's make a sword, is what we were making, weren't we? Swords are down there, what am I doing? Sword. We have another pick, but we'll need to make another one as well. Sticks and pick. Alright, I've got everything. Am I not wearing my helmet? How stupid am I? Well, there's clearly no horses on here, is there? Nothing spawning on here, to be honest. Don't do this to me. We need a horse. We really want a horse. They do spawn on existing worlds. We know they do. Say, unless it was when I moved it to the Xbox One, but then why'd that make a difference? It shouldn't make a difference. Flatland. They spawn on the flatlands. Existing flatland worlds. They should spawn on these worlds. Right, let's go back to the homeland anyway. Very little luck on the Skelly Island finding horses. Found a flaming bow to the face from a Skelly, but that was about it. What we'll do is, I don't know what we'll do. We'll ride this car all the way back over there for a start. Because we don't really have much choice in that matter. We'll jump out there. We'll place this cart back over there, where it came from. The Nether Spawner. We'll enchant and brew. Well, enchant and brew is literally just that bit over there. Obviously, that's enchanting, that's brewing. Clearly see the brewing stand. But, well, it's not brewing. No, I never used it. I built it for everyone else and then turned my farm into an empire. So, there's a big enchanting room in there. There's a big brewing room there. It's for everyone else to use. I never bother because everything's set up at the farm. So what I'll do is I'll just come over here. We'll jump out of this. Push that back into there. What have we got in here? A few rubbish swords. Right. Let's just get a normal sword. Yeah, this, as I say, it's all grass. Look, see, it's all grass. It's nice. It's a proper island. That's why we thought that's a tiny little island. We'll build a spawner on it. That's a good idea. Don't tell me it's actually turned back into a spawner again. Well, that's pretty impressive if it started working again. Quite impressive if it started working again. Yeah, what happened was that this turned into a mushroom island. These have been affected by the mushroom biome change. But now they seem to have gone back to being normal. Not complaining. Not complaining at all. Yeah, you could walk right up, walk in. You could stand here, you can grind. There's not much spawning up there though, is there? Didn't even see what that was. I have to watch coming in here though, because stuff will fall on your head. Yeah. Used to be really efficient. You used to stand here, you used to be like, ka-tsh, 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 ka-tsh. Stuff would just fall constantly. And then all of a sudden, I think it was TU14. It's still working then. We'll have to put some sort of hoppers at the bottom now, I think. Just chill out over here, let it pick up some stuff. But yeah, it used to literally be constant stuff just always falling. You'd stand here. Little barrier around here before you could stand here and just watch people falling down. So, oh, excuse me. 40 minutes now, and we haven't found a horse. Getting all upset about not finding horses. I think we should clear away from here though. This is where the Nether portal is though, so this is why I'm over here. I might just stand around here for a night, see what we get through there. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe we should have a little... I don't think we should go into the Nether at night, or does it really matter? I don't think it really matters, does it? I think that's what I'll do. I will say my normal spiel. Let me just check in this Nether portal, make sure that nothing's going to be in there. Glitch Nether portal. I love it! Has that gone invisible from this side now? That's well cool. Anyway, we'll leave it there and I'll see you next time. See you later.